this restaurant has a sign that says buy one burger for the price of two and receive a second burger absolutely free. So what's the point of the sign? The crazy thing is there's probably some idiots who fall for this. This is almost as bad as the buy one get one free deal I saw in an eye patch. Like, what's the point? Nobody's walking around looking like this. Subscribe if you agree.